It wasn't you, but we, who spoke the words that broke the heart of the many, the few who really knew the weight of all the words we spoke. The hearts of those who knew us, who loved us, who only wished the best for us. It was not you, but we, who sang the songs of our demise, who cast our eyes to the wind, hoping for something we could not afford, and if lent, could never be repaid. It was we. It was us who called forth the water that could never be tamed.